got peaches out in Georgia.
Oh yeah, shit.
I get my weed from California.
That's that shit.
I took my chick up to the north, yeah.
Badass bitch.
I get my light right from the source, yeah.
Good morning, GS gang. We're back with another video. So far, the title below, on the course that we did do a little surprise dinner for moms. Mother's Day surprise dinner. You know, man, are you shaking right now?
Yes,
just get up.
Just get up.
6:45, guys. So, yeah, we did look for plan a little dinner for moms, I think. But
she don't know, but we can't really talk hard because she's there right upstairs and we the downstairs.
Yeah.
So, we are start when she go.
We are start. Church. We are get prepared, thing, but yeah. We have to start the cooking and thing when she go cry. Eh?
More likely like a Mother's Day pool party, but
yeah.
She know about the pool, but she don't know about
she
the
she don't know nothing else. So what we are do basically today, I just cook up so dinner, do a little setting with a little backdrop, so balloon with fishy favorite colors, and set a little table where we could have lunch with she a different thing. Anything else?
And enjoy the day.
I make sure enjoy the day and give her a little gift her a thing. But yeah, she got a church in a few weeks and we are get back to her now. Ali, did you get ready for church?
Yeah.
What's that, you pose, ma?
It's dancing naked.
We are prepping and putting out the stuff. Greta will be putting the chicken in the roaster. Guys, this is how it looks before going in. And then at the
end of the roaster.
End
of the roaster, make the chicken no worry, we hands everything clean.
The chicken not stick.
Yeah, the chicken not stick. We're doing baked chicken, seasoning by me. I can't go to my recipe though.
No way.
Yeah, just have to grease it good.
Just greasing up the pot. Well, the roaster is a pot.
Alright, so.
And now she'll be putting it inside the roaster. Okay.
That's how when you're that shape.
That me season this.
She was prop. She seasoned the one that we cut up. Yeah, there.
You see, still. That me season all of this. Tell like on me.
No worry, me like my foot and me like my gizzard.
She have put everything in this.
Of course. Not only there for yes.
Come.
Alright.
Yeah, I feel.
Add me gravy.
Add me gravy. Before I say it. I want to say it look.
Great.
Wow. So guys, we're not putting the beans in the rice.
By the way, we're making rice and beans, guys. With baked chicken, macaroni salad, a little bit of stuffing, a little bit of Canberry.
Silly.
Sister speak, guys. How the ick myself.
In the ick. Cash. She well and one of us, so she talk. She's. It is try ick yourself.
Alright. Just excuse me because when I make my rice and beans, I have to use the beans water. I can't just add water.
And it will come out.
You are dark. I like the dark color of your beans.
This is how it looks afterwards. Macaroni is boiling
for the macaroni salad.
Guys, I'm getting there. My rice and beans is still cooking.
My macaroni salad still not finished as yet. My baked chicken still baking.
Now guys, I will be decorating fun hat. Mm. Well, Rihanna is putting on the rice and beans. I'll be decorating, guys. This heat not a play.
Hey guys, so Rishan just to rake up, and then we have a table or a thing where we are set. Sister clean.
I can't even read. We already set the table. No man is still not come for our church yet. The pool, they are already full. The food already done. So just stay tuned.
Little setting. A little backdrop. Pool. Welcome. Love you.
So I don't have to spend our time with Epic. I went to when they jump in a pool, then I go in a mama. Yeah, because you know we're still living, so we're after this.
Why you leave? We're so tired guys, sorry that we couldn't. What's how she look? But yeah, we have a rough night. We had a rough night last night. Sis end up broke your finger. We may just tired that thing, but yeah, we're just hoping to like, subscribe, comment, and turn on post notifications.
And we hope you enjoy this video. And we never really catch a surprise.
Oh yes, that's another thing. We never catch a surprise because sis got a beard. I say times mom just got a busting out. When I run out, she me done day. And I like, oh, that me a whole fella thing. But I still do enjoy.
I may like it.
Yeah. So, see you in the next video.